And at this point, I'd had enough. I don't even want to see this girl dress up as a maid for my pleasure.